First at four, today's surveillance video captures the harrowing moments a concrete mixer truck came careening down Granger Road in Valley View before it plowed into seven vehicles. Four people were injured. The crash happened just before 8 o'clock this morning. It shut down part of Granger Road for more than 5 hours. News 5's Jordan Vandenberg live right now in Valley View with the latest. Jordan.
Yeah, it was a wild scene here on Granger Road this morning. And although, as you can tell, traffic has the road has reopened here, you can still get a glimpse into what happened. The truck was actually coming down off the Granger Road hill, which is roughly a mile back in that direction. But as it was coming down the hill, at some point, apparently it lost control and started careening like an out-of-control locomotive. It plowed into several cars that were traveling down the road here, injuring four people, sending two of which were serious. And then at some point, the cement mixer eventually started losing control and started sliding down Granger Road here before leaving this huge divot in the grass. Valley View police say the whole crash could have been a whole lot worse. The surveillance video of the crash is shocking to see, and it's almost impossible to fathom being in it. A cement mixer with a full load barreling down Granger Road during the morning rush hour, sliding and pinballing its way to a complete stop. Valley View Police and OSHP's Motor Carrier Enforcement Unit are both still trying to figure out what exactly happened. This part of Granger Road features a steep hill with a 10% grade, as signs warn drivers to use a lower gear. Dina Tella's deli employees were in the longtime eatery prepping for another day of business when the accident happened.
I was filling the Coke cooler. I heard a big crash. By the time I turned around, the cement truck was on its side and it was sliding down the street.
While these types of accidents on a Granger are quite rare, when they do happen, they are typically quite serious. And many people remember the crash in August of 1976.
I just turned away and said, bless your soul, and walked on away from him. There wasn't nothing I could do.
That crash involved a semi that lost control as it crashed into 10 cars that were stopped at the light. 8 people were killed and 15 people were injured. The cause of this morning's crash remains under investigation, and this crash is also again raising concerns about truck traffic here on Granger Road, just like the crash back in 1976 did. We'll have more on that coming up on News 5 at 6. Reporting live from Valley View, Jordan Vandenberg, News 5.